Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to accept credit card payments using a free plugin in WordPress. Nearly all form builders, including us in the past, required users to pay for a premium version of their product to collect payments. But with Formidable Forms, you can now get paid using only the light version. And I want to show you how by creating a form that sells tickets to a fake Bigfoot meet and greet. I mean, who would be stupid enough to believe you're real? First, you'll need to download and activate Formidable Forms. Go to Plugins and add a new one, and then search for Formidable. It should be the first one to show up, and then all you need to do is install and activate it. Now you have Formidable in your sidebar. But before we make the form, we need to connect our Formidable Forms plugin to Stripe. Stripe is how we will be accepting credit card payments. It's a very popular payment processor with competitive fees, and it's free to sign up. If you haven't made a Stripe account, you'll need to do that first. But once you have, you'll just connect to it this way. It's very simple. I'll just connect to the test servers for now, but once you get everything set up, make sure to turn off testing mode so you can collect real payments. All right, we're connected to Stripe. Now let's make our form. It's really simple. We won't need many fields. Now, if you upgrade, you'll get access to a lot more field options, as well as calculations and conditional logic and more. But with the free light version, you can still have access to all these fields up here. So let's add a name field, an email field, a radio button field, and a payment field. For the radio button field, we'll just use this as a confirmation that they really want to do this. If we go into the advanced area, we can add a description explaining there will be no refunds. Now, if we click the payment field, we get a warning that it doesn't work unless we add a collect a payment action. So hit update to save our form, and then let's go into the settings of the form to add a payment action. By default, every form has a success message and emails the site admin on completion of a form. We need to click this to add a payment action. For the description, let's put Bigfoot ticket. Not only does this keep it organized for you, but this is the description Stripe gets for the charge. For amount, we'll put $500 because that's how much a ticket is. Then here we're going to connect the name and email fields to the fields in our form. That means these will automatically update with each new form being filled out. And that's all we need to collect payments. Hit update to save, and let's check it out. I'll fill out the form with some fake information. When you're testing, just alternate 4 and 2 for everything, and it will count. This Stripe link feature is automatic and helps people fill it out faster. And it worked. Now, before I go, I wanted to mention something. Let's go to Stripe and check out the fake payment. If we look at the breakdown, you'll see that there are Stripe fees and a small Formidable fee. This allows us to let you collect payments in the free version. Once you upgrade to the pro version that allows calculations, this fee disappears. So get started with the light version, and then once you're more comfortable, make the upgrade. And that's how easy it is to collect credit card payments with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and form building tips, and I'll see you next time.